Good morning everyone. Today my topic is about Micheal election. Before that I want to tell about a dance. What is not only in human beings but also in dance. In dance, D dance stands for discipline, A stands for attention, N stands for never give up, C stands for confident, and E stands for expressions. It shows the most. Yeah, we all know that the king of the dance, Micheal Jackson. My topic, Micheal Jackson, a dance system. Micheal Jackson was born in 1958 in Mary, Indiana. Along with him, had nine brothers. When he turned 5, he joined a band called Jackson 5, which is his brother's band. Yeah, James Brown. At his childhood, James Brown was the topmost pop star. He wanted to become like him, as he had a distinct singing voice. Jackson did a solo movie called Man, which hits a popular theme. But after the 5 years, the whole gang was stagnant, did not have any troops and bands. They left the motown in 1975. Micheal Jackson in the 80s. In 1982, Quincy made an album named Thriller, which made 53 million copies, which was the most popular song. In 1982, there was a televised 25th anniversary of motown. There he performed his style of dance called Moonwalk. It made a signature of his style. By 1983, he was the hottest pop star. The rumor it spreads fast rather than success. As you see, tabloid is one of the type of virus like it spreads very fast. It is comparing with the tabloid rumor. It compared with Jackson's that. Jackson had paid top dollar for the bones of John Merrick, which is known as Element Man, and he is taking a hormonic treatment to get a youthful appearance, and he's left in a hyperbaric chamber, so for sleeping more time he get more expressions and feel good. Jackson later said suffering from vitiligo or skin disorder. Skin pigment causing light blotches. Blotches with white spots, like we call that a soap, we call that type of disease. Yeah, he died due to. Micheal Jackson died due to lethal dose, powerful anesthetic. Anesthetic means nothing but anesthesia, which is a heavy dose. He died at age of 50, and he died at afternoon, June 2009.